Sarah, how's it going on Requiem? It's getting awful warm out here.
Crimson got their score. Our retrieving slightly more difficult.
Anybody tell these goons their buddies left them behind? Majestic, move up!
Coming through!
Fire in the hole!
On it!
Almost there! Let's move it, Majestic!
Move up!
Clear!
Artifacts offline.
Let's get out of here.
Dr. Glassman?
It's off the floor, Captain!
Try now, Lieutenant James.
It's working. We're free!
Sarah, pour on whatever extra speed you got. We gotta leave now!
We're almost home. Crimson are dead ahead, Commander. Punch it!
Aboard.
LT, get us the hell out of here.
Aye, sir.
Emergency jump complete, Captain. Injuries reported on multiple decks, but no major casualties.
Captain Lasky to all crew. We made it! Good work, everyone!
You sent them to stop me.
I sent them to rescue Dr. Halsey.
You see a difference?
Doctor, what have you got?
Well, the first test showed that it is inert. But this part's really weird. On a molecular level, it's incomplete. It makes no sense. It's like we're only seeing half of it.
That was before I knew my compatriots were a hit squad, not a rescue team. Not that I've fared much better in your care.
No, Moewari, Girao.
The UNSC just tried to execute me. So you'll need to offer something other than idle threats if you want me to help you. That's easy, Jewel. I want revenge.